today we will make the beef patrapao or beef with kolibasi. The ingredients that we use, we have the vegetable oil, chopped garlic, chopped onion chili, beef fillet slice, and the vegetable that we use, we have onion slice, mixed pepper slice, baby corn, spring beans, kolibasi, fresh chili. The seasoning that we use, we have the soy sauce, oyster sauce, black soy sauce, and sugar. We start with the vegetable oil, and then you add garlic and stir fry it together. You stir fry until you get aroma, and then you add beef. You cook for a minute until the beef gets medium, and then you start to add the vegetable. Keep stirring and then start the seasoning. Start with the soy sauce, oyster sauce, and black soy sauce just for color. And then add a little bit of sugar. Keep stirring. When the sauce is too dry, you have to add the chicken stock or water. You don't put before or between, otherwise the flavor is gone and the color will be changed.